This is Donna. I'm going to show you how I got Windows Movie Maker to work on Windows 10. Hopefully it'll work for you also. Basically, after upgrading to Windows 10, I could not import any video into the new version of Movie Maker. Everything would give you a red exclamation mark. The MP4, I tried 3 or 4 different formats and it didn't work. So I downgraded and put the old one on. That worked great, but then when I went to file, I would get some crazy error, couldn't save in the location, and nothing would fix that. So basically, after trial and error, of course you go back to the basics. In search, just type the word updates, check for updates. Just keep checking for updates until there are no more. Basically, I believe I received several Microsoft Office updates which fixed the problem. Now, I can import videos. And it does not have the red X. And it plays, and I can also save it now. So I hope that's helpful. Basically, it was just a matter of getting all the updates, and there were numerous ones. Hope that's helpful. Thank you.